Welcome to our course of Manga Studio EX5. This is lesson 2 of the course, in which we are going to review the graphical interface of the drawing and painting software Manga Studio EX5. The first thing to notice is that the software's version we are using is called Clip Studio Paint. This is because the digital version of the license is provided by Celsius instead of Smith Micro, who provides physical copies only. Despite the name difference, Clip Studio Paint and Manga Studio are the exact same thing, and they share the same panels, names, and features. When we open the software, an empty window will appear. The first thing to do is to create a new document in the menu File, New. In the pop-up, we can choose between some presets depending on what we are going to do. We can choose between illustration, comic, fanzine, or custom. In future videos, we will review in detail the options of this pop-up. For now, we will simply select the A4 size at 300 dots per inch in color. We will also choose a white background. Another important setting we must make sure to do is to change the interface color to a dark theme. To change the interface's color, we will go to the menu File, Preference, and in the pop-up, we will select the Interface tab. In the Color section, we will select the Dark Theme, and we will adjust the density to the minimum. This is highly recommended for those who plan to work long hours in front of the computer screen. The white light of the screen can damage the eyes and reduce the eyesight. Parts of the interface. The interface is divided into 5 vertical sections and 5 horizontal sections. Vertical sections. Tool panel. In it we find the main tools of the software. This panel can be expanded and contracted. Subtool panel. Some tools are grouped into one same category. In this panel, we can select the different subtools and change their specific settings. Some settings, such as the color swatches, are universal for all the tools. We can also expand and contract this panel, as we did with the previous one. Workspace. This is the area where we will draw and paint. Materials panel. This panel holds all the default materials that come with Manga Studio EX5, and we can use them freely in our work. We can also make and store our own 2D, 3D materials for future uses. The 3D materials from the version EX5 of Manga Studio can also be found here. There are several 3D models and fully rigged characters that we can add to our canvas, 3D backgrounds, and use as a drawing reference. Option panels. Here we can find all that is related with the workspace. The most notorious panels are the navigator and its tools for rotating and mirroring the canvas without altering our work, as well as the layer-related panels that we will see in future videos. Horizontal sections. Menu bar. From the menu bar we can access all the software settings. From here we can edit the document in size and color mode, insert filters, and display and hide different panels. We will review them in detail as we study each part. Shortcuts bar. Here we can find the icons of the most used actions. Tabs. Manga Studio allows the use of multiple documents simultaneously. Each document is identified by a tab, and we can toggle between them and arrange them in a tiled way, through the menu, window, canvas, tiled. We can click and drag the tabs to change the order and distribution, and we can stack them back to the default by dragging one on top of the other. Navigator hotkeys. In the footer of the document, we can again find the hotkeys of the navigation. That allows us to zoom, rotate, and restore the document size to our convenience. Shortcuts. This is a list of shortcuts that we will be using constantly through the courses. Tab. The interface is full of panels that can be very distracting while we work. By pressing the Tab key, we can enter the expert mode and hide all the panels and tools that are unnecessary for the current task. We can always display them back by pressing again the Tab key. Ctrl-C, undo. Ctrl-Shift-C, redo. Ctrl-C, copy. Ctrl-V, paste. Ctrl-X, cut. Ctrl-A, select all the document. Ctrl-D, deselect selection. Ctrl-T, scale and transformation. Thank you for choosing our video course. If you liked our contents, tell your friends. Thanks to your support, we can create amazing entertainment projects. Check them out in our web and in our social media. See you there!